outside the World Trade Center. These are incredibly tall buildings.
Thank you. dann so auf dieser Straße.
Das sind mehrere.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, what? Yeah. Is that the... Or is that... Yeah. 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 Yeah.
The name brings to mind a thousand different images. Join us for a few moments as these images come to life before you. The largest city in the United States, with 15 million people, New York City is composed of five boroughs: the Bronx, Brooklyn, Queens, Staten Island, and of course, magnificent Manhattan. In the year 1626, Governor Peter Minuet purchased Manhattan Island from the Canarsie Indians for $24 worth of beads and trinkets. Locals sometimes cite this transaction as the last real estate market in New York. The Brooklyn, Manhattan, and Williamsburg bridges above the East River connect Manhattan to the other boroughs. The Brooklyn is the oldest of these bridges. Completed in 1883, it was the highest bridge of the 19th century. As Manhattan grew into world-class status, various buildings grabbed their moments of glory as the tallest structures in the city. The Woolworth Building was among the first to emerge in 1913.